Hi mom, I am Elvingi Pulan from BTLA DFA1 and this is my speech. And it has been titled The 21st Century. 21st Century 2021, the birth of a new generation and the rise of the 21st century. But let me have a privilege to welcome you to the 21st century. Welcome to the 21st century, where sex is not sacred and virginity is an issue. And while having a pretty face is more valuable than having a purest heart, where handwritten notes are being ignored, and while having a fancy gadget makes you feel cool and rich, while helping someone makes you famous, where social media is better than the outside world, where criticism makes you feel weak and your action judge easily without knowing the real reason. Welcome to the 21st century, where selfies is better than family photograph, where rants on social media is better than talking into private, where lies are more valuable than truth, where love is easier to find if you have money, where depression is feeling and suicide is an option, where quitting is better than trying and spending is better than earning, where speaking is better without thinking. Welcome to the 21st century, where social media is rising and earth is dying, where throwing is easier than cleaning, where books are being ignored and reading books makes you feel weird and crazy, where it's better to die than to live and to kill than to forgive, and society is separated from humanity. Welcome to the 21st century, where people separate themselves from the other, where people never understand what is equity and equally. Welcome to the 21st century, where things are changed and it's hard to accept that the virtues are fading away. These are being abandoned day by day. And time will come, people would not search for it, either to wonder what is virtues and values, because they are focusing to become rich, to become famous, to become beautiful, to become handsome, and to have sex. And these are the reason why we live in this pale blue death. This sounds crazy, but 21st century is modernization. Am I right? Where people depend on technology and flying to Mars is easier than preserving and restoring the earth back to its natural beauty. Where destroying the gift of God is easier than preserving. Where people forget the true meaning of life. And lastly, welcome to the 21st century, where the world was destroyed by humanity. Thank you.